anybody that has a vision, anybody that craves to have a vision, should actually be on this training. My name is Frank Mordi. I work with Sterling Bank PLC. The program has been very interactive, very practical, hands-on. Things that ordinarily you take for granted now makes new meaning. You actually pick an issue and you could actually start bringing out the vision, the mission, the measures, why they are doing what they are doing, and it's no longer business as usual. So the training or the session has been very, very, very interesting, and I know personally that it's going to affect the way I reason and the way I see things going forward. It's been an interactive class, very open. You have engineers, you have architects, you have investment bankers, entrepreneurs, and you get to appreciate what each person goes through in his own little niche. Now, bringing everybody together changes the whole ball game. You're now able to appreciate what they go through, able to see things from their own perspective, and it will definitely help as I go back to my own institution to be able to appraise them when maybe business opportunity comes up. Anybody that has a vision, anybody that craves to have a vision, should actually be on this training. So invariably I'm saying everybody must be opportune to come here to be able to understand what's actually going on.